30 east to Cliché. Thank you.
Yep. Oh, yeah. What is that? That looks rare. I don't know how rare is that.
Oh, no.
Been nice to be at the crossing. You don't ever really see the EMV power on. Hey, he's probably going in the siding at Morgan. Look how much he's pulling down.
Mm-hmm.
I wonder when the PT's going to get there.
Wait, do we have to wait out front when they come up here? No, I mean, well, they wait at the front of the building. But...
Oh, no. I told them.
Ah. Yeah, he's Cameron, do you think he's going in the siding at Morgan? Dude, this thing's slow and narrow a lot.
Unless it hits something.
If he hit something, he would have slowed down a lot faster than this.
Yeah,
we would have also heard it go. And also, if it went to emergency, the brakes would be screeching.
Oh.
Pretty much like when I saw G77 that one time. Went to emergency right in front of us. Yeah, I think he's going in the siding. Man, I wonder why he's slowing down this much already.
Probably something.
Hasn't gotten to the other way, hasn't gotten to the side yet. Oh, okay. Because you've got to remember, 203 and 201 are still in the picture.
Yeah.
So what do you think he's going to do, stop on the main while they go around him? Man, this thing's really going to slow down.
Thank you.
9, locomotive 14, west 1, clear at Shen.
going, man?
It's going good.
Track,
I like DVDs on like my like. Yeah, but I don't like listen to them on the radio. No. DVDs for my TV at home. TV at home DVDs, not CDs in the car.
Thank you.
next 18-08-928, locomotive BNSF 5932, east on 2, clear Shen out.
Thank you. going out west one from here. Probably.
Honestly, I mean, some people call it crevice, I call it crevasse.